If you have spent time and money on creating video and audio content for your website, you'll want to make sure that your hard work has paid off and that the media content you have created is resonating with your audience. Important questions will include: is your content being watched? By whom? For how long? From where are they watching it? How do they affect your conversion rates and sales? Is it better if we place this video somewhere else or replace it with another one? Would another video perform better? Matomo's media feature allows you to answer all of those questions. You can see detailed information on the users viewing your videos or listening to your audio. And the best part, Matomo's media feature doesn't require any additional tracking codes to be set up. The data on media across your website starts capturing as soon as you install Matomo. Like other great features in Matomo, the media function also has a real-time view, so you can easily analyse users worldwide viewing your content at any given moment. You can analyse the video and audio components separately. What the most popular time for viewing your media was, what device they were using, what country or city they came from, and you will have access to the audience log, which gives you full details of each individual visitor that viewed your media. It is interesting to learn where your audience is located around the world, who they are, and what they did before and after viewing your media content. You can also view the engagement rates of individual media over a specified time period through the row evolution feature. If video and audio is part of your marketing strategy, you know you will need to get more people viewing and engaging with your media content. The media feature will certainly give you the metrics you need for benchmarking the success of any media campaign you push live.